What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to allow pop-ups in Safari on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Almost everyone can agree that pop-ups on the internet are annoying. As a result, Apple turns on a pop-up blocker by default in the Safari app on iPhone and iPad. However, while you may not like them, there are some sites where pop-ups are required to be able to either use or access the site. Thankfully, Apple makes it easy to allow pop-ups on Safari on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Now let's walk through the steps to allow pop-ups in Safari on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this screen until you see Safari and then tap Safari. Safari options will be displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this screen until you find the General section and then tap to turn off the toggle associated with block pop-ups in this section. Going forward, pop-ups will no longer be blocked and will be displayed in the Safari app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.